Hello guys, welcome back to our reaction channel. It's Rob here
and
Kelly's Paws. So guys, we are doing the reaction of this band called Rammstein, man. It was always blocked, huh?
Yeah, I don't know why.
Oh, because it's this copyright thing there, so anyway, we're gonna try again this Rammstein live.
Yes.
It's Rammlied live from Madison Square Garden, Kelly.
Mm-hmm.
We have one that was the Ick to Dare, huh?
Oh, yeah.
It was live in Madison Square Garden, mm-hmm. So it should be good for this, I hope so.
Yeah.
Cross our fingers. Yeah, so. How's your day? You ready for the Rammstein, man?
Yes, I'm good. I'm ready to react to another video.
So you're ready to react to another video? What do you like, Rammstein, man?
Yes, Rammstein is very different because it's, how you call this? Are they German?
Yeah,
they're German, I remember. And, you know, their costumes and stuff like that is very unique. Like the guy with the scary makeup. Yeah, I remember that. And I also remember that they have a lot of fireworks and stuff like that.
The guy is, I hear that some of the comments said that the guy was a pyrotechnic expert.
Oh,
so he used to work with that. So that's why all of his shows, there's all like kinds of fireworks and all this rocket fireworks. You remember that one video that you saw?
Yeah.
Well, we love Rammstein so much, man. Their music was really good. Everything, you know, the guitars, they're unique. So, well, let's go check it out. These Rammstein Rammlied. In his mouth?
Yeah.
You make her? Oh! I like that guitar riff there, man. Wow. That's so cool, man. Okay, pause,
yes.
Because man, I was so excited with that introduction there. That the guitar riffs was really, really cool, man.
Yeah.
You know, jing. And you see the lights in his mouth, Kelly, huh?
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
And he got just like your room. He put some lights and, you know, effects.
Yeah.
And how he knows to do it, you know, all those very nice setup when he plays. So what do you think?
Yeah, I think it's a really good so far, you know. I really like the fireworks that happened. Remember when the beat dropped, the fireworks came in. And I also really like the guitar, like I said, is really good. And the drums is also really good too, so yeah.
Yeah, that's perfect. You hear that, the bass? Huh?
Yes, you know, I don't understand German, but you know, his voice sounds good with the high colors, the music, and I really like that one. I don't know what it, I don't know that instrument, but it's like the like the
bass?
Yeah, I don't know.
The keyboard.
Yeah, the keyboard.
Oh, the guy, he's cool guy. He gets, yeah. The last time we saw it was electric kind of thing. Mm-hmm. And yeah. This red thing there, he's just like a prima donna thing, you know. Okay, and then he wears these like a butcher's steel worker apron there.
Mm-hmm.
Was kind of cool. And then we got his hairnet.
Oh, he has a hairnet on.
Huh? I look like that's a kind of really, really kind of cool, a unique thing that he made it. Look at his face there. With his wild overall light in his mouth. You hear the bass?
Yeah.
Right? A little good, huh? Put his light there.
Huh?
Huh? You see the wire? Fast, man. I like the beat drops there.
Yeah.
And it goes to the very slow kind of tempo music. And his melody there, you know? He listens to that and sings it.
Yeah.
Really nice, huh?
Yeah, he's pretty good. Yeah.
And before that, you know, the fast beat, upbeat.
Yeah.
With the guitars and the bass, man. The bass line there, man. I really like to listen with his back out with his organ thing there. Lights open, you know. What do you think?
Yeah, I also think, yeah, I like that part where he sings, and I also like the slow part too, you know, that one right now that he's singing. Yeah. And yeah, so far it's really good.
Yes, guys, that's the Rammstein Kelly, the Rammlied. Yes. What's your thought about that song, man?
Yes, you know, the song was very, how do you call this? It was very upbeat, you know, the beginning at first, you know, it was very nice and like, not fast, I could say, but like, you know, it was like very.
Yeah, the tempo was really.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. And then, you know, towards the end, it was more calm and stuff. But yeah, I really liked the guitar. The guitar was really well. And I also really liked the part where the keyboard was playing. And yeah, and I also liked the part where he starts saying Rammstein and stuff like that. And then.
Yeah, everybody's. The audience was really, really.
And yeah, I also like the part where he sang towards the end, because you know his voice sounded really well with the beat, so yeah, that was really good too. And yeah, just in general, it's a really good song, so I really liked it a lot.
Yeah, I like the guitar with the bass there. The bass line was really nice to hear in the headphone.
Yeah,
and even the guitar, and then the make to the next to the verse is really nice too. And the way he sing it, man, he's so powerful there. Eh?
Yeah.
I like the way he's, you know, and he walks like a zombie there too.
Yeah, I know. And his costume, like the thing in his mouth.
Yeah, the I don't know what that lights. Is.
Like, how does it activate?
I don't know, man. He knows everything because this guy is a technician, so
yeah,
he can make different kinds of stuff in his with his video.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I love this guy, man. As more as Rammstein, I watch it. The more I love it, and every kind of music video he has, it's more kind of addictive, you know, because keep watching what's the next. So, so what's the thing overall, Kelly?
Yeah, overall it's a really good song, and I want to look forward to more to watching more Rammstein music videos.
Yeah, actually, one of my friends mentioned me that Rammstein in a live video, live concert. Oh man, it's so amazing, mesmerizing,
really?
Amazing. He said, man, you should watch Rammstein in live. If you watch in a video, you love them. It's different in the live.
Mm.
I think the ghost bomb, the chills and everything, you know.
Yeah.
You can see them in the live or whatever in the video there. So anyway, Kelly.
Yes.
So I hope one day we can watch Rammstein in live after these COVID times, man.
Mm-hmm.
So I hope everybody stay safe. Okay, Kelly.
Make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell button. We will be making more videos, so stay tuned.
Yes, guys. Thank you so much for all these requests again. I know, man. This is not our full-time job. But we try to get more videos as much as we can, you know. And it's summertime anyway. Kelly's got more time for his, you know, vacation. And me, I'm working on the boat month on and then month off. This is the only time that I can make some reaction videos. So we're almost getting 3,000 subscribers, Kelly.
Yes,
I'm so happy about that, Kelly, because you know that these big supporters, the Rammstein Normies too, huh?
Yeah.
So we thank them so much,
yeah,
and all these people who keep watching and they love our videos.
Yes, thank you.
We appreciate so much, man, that you love our video. You love our video, not your video.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
It's
so, take care all the time, my friends and all the supporters. Stay safe. You know, COVID is still there. And see you next time around. Bye-bye.